Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves over to the Sunday stream. Apologies first of all for not actually streaming Wednesday or Saturday. I'm going to explain real quick as I possibly can. More or less, from streaming last week and me being a really shitty person at time management and then doing one extra episode every other day of Bioshock and all that kind of crap, everything just kind of piled over and on top. Either way, let's just hop into it. Oh, Jesus. Chapter 3, In Harm's Way. You might want to make a countdown window before starting the stream. A countdown window. Honestly, never heard of that, never seen it, gonna look up on it. Hold on, I'm just gonna save that into a notes page real fast. And this is why this is a bastard to run as a series as well, because I'm gonna have to cut all of this crap out just so it's not tiresome. Okay, where is it? Folder, text document. Right, just please open it, thank you. There we go. Right, got it saved. Gonna have to look into it, could be fun, could be good. Alrighty then. Son of a bitch, can you stop highlighting Gruul's text? Thank you. Chapter select, episode 3, In Harm's Way. So last I remember, we actually kind of got caught by the crazy guy, Carver? I want to say his name's Carver. Right, just no more. We're going to get previously on Walking Dead anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Previously on AMC's The Walking Dead.
I still stand by my choice here.
Did this.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world?
That evil bitch. We helped her as well.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
When you announce on YouTube that you're streaming, then
Rebecca,
make a count live on Twitch so people know when you start. Safety.
Go to hell, you fuck.
Yeah, that was a bad decision. Again, sorry, Dante.
As a family.
Alright. So this is basically the equivalent of a Negan / Governor.
Governor.
Hey, Clem. How you doing? You doing okay? Huh. Gruul, this might just be a personal stream for you. Oh. You know Khalid unsubbed and unfollowed and everything? Well, guess who resubbed and refollowed and everything? Yeah, Khalid. Inspect the tree? You mean the moth. I wouldn't call that a butterfly.
You got done over there?
I would say it's a butterfly.
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here.
You don't say.
I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
They told me to come. We're safer together.
We're safer if we stick together.
Yes.
It's gonna be dark soon.
Yeah, I know. But it's cool you came. I thought they were going to tell my dad to go with me. Thanks.
You're welcome.
You might have been safer with your dad, because I'm just a small girl, probably without a weapon.
Everything come out all right, girls?
I don't like these people.
Troy, get them tied up.
Troy.
Will do.
What kind of a name's Troy?
Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations.
Well, it's kind of hard.
Has anyone ever taught you that?
I had a radio like that. Keep
Where's
staring, I know. I had
I
a radio
used to
like
have
that.
A walkie-talkie like that.
Oh, really? Well, what happened to it? You can't have this one.
You got people hurt. Talk to my parents with it. None of your business. You got people hurt.
People got hurt because of that stupid thing. People died.
Well, if you try and take this one, honey, I'll hurt you myself.
Wanna
bet? Get the girls in back with the rest of them. We got a bit of a drive ahead of us.
Telltale Games presents.
You gotta do it as like AMC's, like the AMC announcer.
Ian.
In association with Skybound Entertainment.
I can't help myself.
The hell did he do to you? Hey, did he hurt you? Hey,
shush.
Hey.
Kenny, shut up. I told you not to shoot. You shot. We're in this mess because of you. Now just shush. It's funny how Kenny always gets people killed. Well, more or less. This, I think I remember the trailer of this episode. It seems like it could be quite interesting. I still can't wait for season 3 already, though, and we're not even through season 2. It's gonna be fun as hell. I don't like... it's gonna sound bad. I don't like the black guy. Not because he's black, because he's selfish. Denied the rest of the group food just because his wife's pregnant in a zombie apocalypse. Oh yeah, you're a freaking genius, aren't you? Arcanus, hello! Welcome to the stream. Nice to have you here. Alright, so we're going for a dramatic silence on the truck. I am doing pretty dandy today. How are you?
Anyone got anything sharp? Anything? We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
Oh,
what
shut up.
What's wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help. A fucking... I don't know. Anything! We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something.
Careful,
about
Kenny.
Calm down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill?
Yeah, this is true, actually.
Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Miss Ryan, yeah.
Boy. No, right. You're a man.
You
Nick, shut up.
He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
You could have warned us. What do you mean worse?
You could have warned us.
Yeah, you didn't tell us he was a fucking psychopath.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Because you're not telling us anything.
Good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm
Kenny
trying
ain't dumb.
To help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's
God,
bullshit.
Kenny.
We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh shit. Jackpot.
Ooh.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Can you shut up? He's going to kill us anyway, most likely.
You don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
We have to do something, self-fighting. Kenny, calm down. We have to do something.
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
Oh, I'm sorry. What did you just say?
All right. Now we're talking.
Someone beat that son of a bitch, Maul.
10 people.
Now look, your daughter's crying.
It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you.
She is right.
He abandoned us.
No, he didn't.
You don't know that.
Luke will help us.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave
us. We'll have to wait and see.
We'll have to wait and see. It's all we can do.
She's right. There's no way to know what's happened to him.
I told you already. He's gone.
Unless you killed him, Kenny, and you know something we don't. Hmm? Could
be.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
Can you just shut up?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call.
I love how simple Kenny is.
If something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem. Look at me. You trust me, right?
Yes.
Kenny, please, just...
Yes.
Okay, I trust you. I'll do what I can.
Oh, all God, right. I'm gonna fuck this
up. It's okay
up.
To be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right. Everybody ready?
Kenny!
Whoa.
Kenny, are you okay? Is he okay?
I think so.
Oh,
oh my God, that's brilliant.
It's probably for the best.
Just ba-boom. And Kenny gets put down by a door.
All right, up and at him.
Do they not notice his bindings are cut?
The fuck?
Oh, How'd there
you
we
get
go.
Your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight.
Oh God, they're gonna beat Kenny to shit, aren't they?
I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
It might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place.
Doesn't look like a bad setup.
You give them.
Look how much food they have.
Yeah.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
What, that they have a lot of food? It's fact.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Oh, he's treating it like it's a damn hotel.
I need him. I need my dad.
Sarah, grow up.
He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration. However, this is not up for debate.
Grow up. I'm sorry. He'll be back. He'll be back.
He'll be back. When? I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
Thanks, Clem.
How simple are you, Sarah?
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Just to survive. It's our obligation.
I wonder how he can tell when we're messing with it. The gigantic window? Who knows?
Thanks, Barney.
Yep.
To provide a light. A bright light. Bright enough to shine in all this darkness.
What is this, a therapy session?
What we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest. Because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Oh, and
yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold. But at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Okay, dude with one arm.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust
Isn't it
me.
Obvious?
I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No,
probably.
It's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say
Reggie helped us.
You, but
what happened to his arm? She's not gonna know. Why didn't he go too?
Why didn't he go with you guys when you left? I think maybe he was supposed to. But then he fell. And everybody kept running.
And just left him there.
He had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick.
Oh, okay.
That's awful.
Didn't work for Lee, though,
so
did it?
Sorry.
Look, it was
Bastards.
My choice to help you guys.
Alvin, Carver wants you in his office.
What? Why?
Don't make this difficult. It's too late for that. No, please.
It's okay, Beck. Just get some rest. If he wanted to do something to me, he'd have done it already. I'll be fine.
This is true.
Let's see what he wants.
Simple, he's gonna smash your face in.
Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet.
So what
out
is this, like the prison area?
I know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
I don't know if he was kissing his ass or genuinely being nice. All right, what now?
All right, let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you? This freaks you out.
Clementine.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
It doesn't freak us out because we had to deal with Lee with one arm.
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Wait, Pete. Who was Pete again? Oh, he died. Yep, guy on the
Can
river.
You guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
Who the hell is that?
Who's that? I don't know.
And what the hell happened to his ear? Face.
No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean,
Who's
he did say that.
Who's the girl?
But I'm not happy about it.
Looks like Victoria from Life is Strange.
Who?
The girl over there?
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
Well, no, that's genius.
I know how it must look.
It stops the walkers going to you.
It's really not that bad here.
Reggie,
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was
bloody
the last
hell.
Time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you
think. I like Reggie.
We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen.
Yeah, with forced labor.
I've made mistakes.
Carver killed my friend. Are you serious?
That doesn't make up for what he's done.
This feels like a prison.
It feels more like a prison.
Well, that is a very negative attitude.
She's right, Reggie.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble?
Nope.
At least until they release me.
We
then,
won't get you in trouble.
Out, I could help you more.
Nope.
Maybe
no way.
Help get you out.
No way.
Fucking A no way.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is,
he's a
Bill
broken
had
man.
Every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. I want to leave with my family. That's it.
Your family is safer here.
I don't think she cares.
I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on.
Sarah, I want to know who's the dad.
To drink. Okay.
Yeah, there's
Alvin?
Water over by the benches.
Or Carver.
That didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Yeah, it could have helped. All right, Kenny.
Fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him.
How are we getting out of here?
Wait, clearly, he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
He's just scared.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around.
Will do. I want to go talk to
we
that girl.
I know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot.
We
have to wriggle our way out.
What should I look for?
What should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Alright, fair enough. First port of call, we're gonna go find that girl. Where's the girl? Talk to Nick. Well, fuck
Walker
Nick.
Just snuck up on you, huh?
Fish statue. Okay, we got the not evil, but mean guy down there. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, I'm not talking to Nick. Look at the woman. Whoa, easy. Just wanted to talk, Jesus. Oh God. Well, we have an option to talk to Mike. Why not?
Get lost.
Don't be. Okay, people are dicks. I like season one. Everyone was nice and understanding. I don't even want to talk to Nick. He fucks up everything, including conversation.
Looks rickety.
But why would you care about if something looks rickety?
Hey, clown.
Nick?
Just thinking about Lou. Just... There's no way he's gone. That he left.
No.
How about
there
it?
Isn't.
Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it.
Never.
Thought never crossed my mind.
Never.
Things change.
He wouldn't
the
leave.
World change.
I think you're right. He'd never leave you guys behind.
Us guys, you mean?
Yeah, us guys.
Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
I hope that doesn't mean me, because that's a bit bad, to say the least. Alright, prediction. People I want to live at the end of this season. Sarah, for some reason, because, well, she's a kid like us, and frankly, that would just be sick if she died. Then again, Duck died. You know, Sarah's a grey area. Kenny, live. Luke, live. That girl is going to play quite a key part, I think. Other than that, I don't really care about anyone else, frankly. I guess Kenny's girlfriend, I guess you could call her? I wouldn't mind her living. Nothing wrong with that. Alright. Can we look outside? Let me guess, there's going to be a walker or two. No? Ooh, we can pull on the fence? Yeah, we'll pull on the fence. It's gonna be solid, isn't it? Yep.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around
touching everything.
What's wrong with touching everything? We've been moved to a goddamn prison. I'm going to investigate this son of a bitch as best as I can. What about the rope? There's no way we can reach it. But there might be in the future. I reckon we're going to have to do a couple days of hard labor and gather some random materials while we're working. And then use it as an escape thing. Possibly.
Ouch.
Yeah, that's an ouch, alright. That's a big ouch. Okay, I want to investigate this thing. Hose reel. Was it stuck or locked? You know what? Doesn't matter. Reggie's going to kill me after this. So would you stop pulling on everything? Stop touching everything.
Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want to...
What the hell is she doing?
Just looking around.
Nothing. You know, kids. They love
not to listen.
You had one job, Reggie. This is real disappointing.
Oh, great. We got him in trouble.
Tell Bill about this.
Please, come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man.
You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
Oh, you're back.
Dad!
I was about to say...
Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie.
Right, I pulled on a gate.
Set back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's fine. I am Indian.
Everybody get to bed.
What the... I pulled on a gate. I'm a kid. Come on.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it?
Yep. Of course
it's
I am.
Your decision.
I'm ready.
Hell yes. I don't want to stay here.
Good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude.
Just say good one more time and I'll believe you.
We'll need it.
No? Alright. I guess I'm not believing you. Oh, it's coffee time. Now, what fresh hell's in store for us today? Hey, Troy, you dick. Don't kick me.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
What, with us or everyone? Because I have nothing for him. Oh, everyone. Okay. Hey, Bill. How you doing?
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning.
What is she doing?
That still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. You know, Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
Something
to sleep.
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned.
Pay attention.
Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Oh, for God's sake.
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
Stupid Sarah.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
I told you to shut up, Sarah.
Smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Place him where we can slap her for him.
I'm not sure with my hand that I
could. Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on. Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that.
Nope, because he'll do it 10 times harder.
Overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
She's already scared. Please don't. It's my fault.
Carlos.
It's my fault.
My fault.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
I'm gonna make sure I kill you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
God damn it. Carlos, you're gonna have to. It looks like he's been pepper sprayed.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Well, if you get a good slapping, it's gonna sting for a while. Ready up the pimpin' hand.
Do it.
Fuck me! Jesus!
I'm sorry, sir.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Better sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's
bloody
time
hell.
To get to work.
That's a slap and a half.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
I just hope that Sarah shuts up when we tell her to from now on.
Soil, hurry up!
God damn this thing.
Hmm.
Shit.
Clementine!
She broke it? I wonder if she broke it on purpose.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
That's gotta be our way out of here. Straight up and over the roof.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me.
Yep, you lying bitch. We gave
We're
you food.
Magazines.
I hope she doesn't live through this.
Well, that's it. You got it.
Well, yes, it's a zombie apocalypse. If I don't know how to load a magpie now, I'm gonna be dead.
I suppose I owe you an apology.
You're damn fucking right you do.
When I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers.
Well, now you've broken it.
But now folks are dead.
Yep.
And I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Cause you are to blame.
But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's to blame. It's your fault.
At least it was mine.
Carver.
Going into it.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters.
No, you didn't.
I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
You gotta apologize to Kenny, not me. I didn't even know Walter.
How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
You mean the prison?
It's safe.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison.
It is.
More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Yes.
Probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation.
You're not gonna be all pally with me. Get me out of here. Fair enough.
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
Got cold feet?
When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. We're safe here.
They never mentioned
power,
you.
We got food, and Bill.
They never mentioned you. Gotta do
like this.
They never mentioned you.
No. Not even Luke.
Nope. Nope.
Well,
not at all.
That's to be expected, ain't it? You don't know me, do you? What are they gonna say? Well, Bonnie ain't here. You wouldn't know what he was talking about.
Oh, you can rationalize it any way you want. They just don't care.
If I'd not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Herds came through before. That's actually good information.
Yeah. It's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right?
Well, yes, because you're still alive.
About whenever I consider leaving. I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
Stop
I'm
trying
to... I'm not defending
to...
what he did. That
Thank
was...
you. He killed Walter. You respect
I'm
him. He's crazy.
Because of him. That's just a fact.
You respect him.
Like you really respect him.
It's not that. I just have sympathy for the man.
Or you just fear
Even
him.
Even though sometimes it's hard for him to do the same. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking.
So then
but
Luke was wrong.
Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
I hope he comes back and kills
a lot of you.
Is
that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I've been in here for like 3 minutes. We haven't
even loaded one magazine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
What would this be? Oh. Stop trying to be nice.
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at.
I don't know. It's kind of ugly.
It's cool.
We'll be nice this once.
I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on. Follow me. Come on.
This jacket's gonna bite me in the ass. This is where we're gonna meet the girl on the roof who dropped the soil, and then we're gonna get to talking. I betcha. Can we just push this woman over and just take her AK and then just start lighting the place up?
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
I'm touching everything. I'm a child. We touch everything. Let me guess. Oh, for fuck. I know you have some issues, Sarah. Like a bit of anxiety. Are you okay? You want a hug? Oh, you want a hug?
You want a hug? Okay, well, I owe you one for later then. You might not know what's coming though, but I could just sneak up on you when you're not expecting it.
She'll freak out.
My dad's never hit me before.
Did you not pay attention to the situation?
Even when I was really bad.
Troy would have been worse. Your dad didn't want to.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad.
Bloody hell.
So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad. I guess so.
What do you mean?
Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Well, thanks for trying to help.
He slapped you clean to the floor.
I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
And that is why you won't live through this season, most likely. No offense to Sarah, but... Reggie.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep.
I'm getting him in trouble.
No problem, Tavia.
You know I'm going to.
Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy. Oh, and just so you know, Bill yelled at me this morning for what you were doing last night. I'm not mad, but please, please just listen to me today. I'm on, like, the thinnest ice with that guy.
Sorry, Reggie.
Pick up a
you
pair
kiss
of
ass,
shoes.
You get punished. And he does kiss ass, so what can you do?
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple.
Pick them in the basket, got it.
While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Yep. Sarah really needs to grow up. She's older than us.
Is she gonna be okay?
Probably not, no.
Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I talked to her. I think she's okay.
Good.
Didn't have a lot of time on that one.
Because I'm awful at that stuff. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
Okay. Don't touch me. Just don't.
That was awkward. I won't do that again.
Yes, please don't, Reggie.
It'll work now.
Hey, Phoenix. We've been streaming for 36 minutes. You haven't missed much, though. Just the introduction to, well, our new prison home. That's all. Oh, yeah, and Sarah got bitch-slapped straight to the floor. By her own dad, nonetheless. Clementine, help Sarah. Do your own work. Help Sarah.
Hey. Here, watch me.
Because basically, because Phoenix, I don't think you've seen season 2, like anything in season 2. Sarah spoke up when Bill or Carver was in the room. She didn't shut up. She then proceeded to carry on talking.
This isn't that hard, Sarah. I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
And then got slapped.
It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Bill's gonna slap her now.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Oh, shit.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out.
Uh-oh. Reggie's gonna get in trouble again.
Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
It was my fault.
I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
Nah, this ain't your fault.
But it actually is.
We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside?
Uh-oh.
Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
God damn it, Reggie. Actually, it's not even his fault. But still.
Thanks for the help, girls.
Wait for it. I'm waiting to hear the punch.
What's wrong, Sarah?
Or are they actually going to talk? She's contemplating jumping, isn't she? Nah. She's stupid, but she ain't that stupid. Oh, there we go.
I gave you plenty of chances.
Please, Bill! No! No!
Oh, come on.
No!
Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh, fuck!
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk. And it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
Rip Reggie. Shit. Phoenix.
Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you.
Phoenix, you beat me to the punch there.
Go.
Okay, I just got Reggie killed. That sucks. Long way down.
Oh, hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them.
I'm gonna fuck it up somehow.
That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about.
Can you just stop trying to be so nice to me?
What's
it's your
wrong?
Fault we're here.
Clem? You alright?
Carver just killed Reggie.
Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe... Yep. Maybe it was just an accident.
No, he shouted, then pushed him. Hey, Luna loves
Listen,
Homestuck. How you doing? Welcome
stuff
to the stream.
Guys, and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself.
But that's what I do best.
I need to go find out what happened.
I just told you, Carver pushed Reggie off roof. Nothing
hey,
else to it.
Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
I can hear a walker. Already I can hear a walker. Oh, there's Reggie.
Hey, that ain't your concern.
Actually, it is.
Get that stuff over to them boys.
Oh, Troy. The second I get a chance to kill you, guess what's gonna happen? Uh-oh. Fences shouldn't be wobbling like that. And I'm very good, Homestuck. Thank you. They're gonna get through eventually. That is a weak ass fence. Especially if they all bunched up on that weak point that's really wobbly. These people are gonna be screwed.
Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if
Kenny.
It's so goddamn important.
Kenny,
get
chill out.
Get your fucking hands off you me. You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tail on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Stop fighting.
Yeah, this is a real help.
Reggie's dead.
Why don't
Shock
you just
them.
Worry about yourself?
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What? You sure? Or did you...
Oh, fuck.
Shit! Fuck! Grab something!
Told you they're gonna get in. Nah, what is this? About six of them? Plus there's gonna be more down the road, too. Trust Clementine to pick up the most the heaviest thing possible. Smash him in the head. Clem, please, do something. Don't just hide in there. That's not a good choice. No! Okay, that's my bad. Someone's just let my dogs outside and now they're barking. I'm kind of curious what the hell, you know, what the hell they were barking at. Apologies for that. Slight setback. LMAO, you call that a fence? It's literally just a slab of wood pushed up against a few poles. Exactly. We're safe and secure in here, they say. Alright, smash him in the face. Smash him in the face. Smash to the face. Smash to the face. Oh, come on. Alright, dodge it this time. Dodge it this time. There you go. He's gonna follow you in there. I'm holding A to escape, and she is not moving. Come on, run, goddammit. Kenny, help me. Kenny, please. Oh, shit. We're gonna get munched. Don't hit me with a quick time event so quickly, I beg of you. Oh, beautiful. Okay, we're kind of screwed right now. Pick up. Don't you pick up the sledgehammer. Get the ladder. Okay, that didn't help. I just thought, sledgehammer, we're not going to be strong enough to be able to swing that properly. Most likely, at least. Clem, Clem, please, run away, run away, run away. Screwdriver. Okay, he's going to fall. Bloody hell. Right through the goddamn mouth. Alright, one down. You might want to pull that out and get the other one, though. Wait, no, direct his head. Okay, I'm wrong. Hey, Troy, how you doing? You had an AK a second ago.
Get up. Get out of there. Come on. Make me save your ass. Jesus.
How did you pick up a crossbow so quickly?
Oh, thank God you're okay.
All yeah, right, I'm fine. Shit.
You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now!
Damn slave drivers.
Ain't fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Yeah, Troy's a dick and I hope he dies. I really do. He deserves it now. Well, he deserved it before, but even more so now. Alright, where are we going? Bum 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 bum. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, no, it's the girl.
Ah, stop! Hey,
it's Luke!
Luke!
Yes. Holy shit!
Man, bit the hell out of me. Think you drew blood. Come all this way.
Glad to see you. Hug him. Hug him. We'll hug him.
I was worried. We all were.
Nah, it's good to see you too, kid. Alright, listen. We ain't got much time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. And, well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere. Okay, they got guards. Watching everything.
Then how are you in here?
Shh. There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Oh, shit.
Never mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Not with this flimsy-ass fence.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming, and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free.
Are you feeling okay? When's the herd coming? When's the herd coming?
The herd will be here.
I don't know. It's hard to say, really, but I reckon it'll wash over this place when it does. See, Carver? Oh, he ain't dealt with anything like this before.
It seems dangerous.
Stay on the roof.
The whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. It's what we got. We just need a plan. And a way to get you and everyone.
Why are you pausing?
Luke!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem. I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay?
Okay.
You think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here.
What do I get one? I'll get you one.
Okay, I'll get you one.
Thanks, Clem. I'm so glad I can count on you. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Luke, hide.
Get out of here.
Alright, guys, give me 1 second, because I've just got to
put... What the hell were you doing?
Looking at comics. Hiding from walkers.
Answer me.
hiding from walkers.
I was hiding from walkers.
Don't go in there, you hear me? That is off fucking limits to you.
Okay. Sure.
Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office.
Ah, so shit.
Get on up there, now.
Alright, sure. Alright, guys, hold on one second. I've just got to pause to catch Dante up real quick. Okay.